Go. Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Carbo Moses. Ain't that the truth, TCU? 2019 Contenders Football. Full case, number 7. Let's get it. All right, let's put the list on the screen. There you go. Actually, I need to double check one quick thing. Okay. Looks like Derrick Jones Jr. hurt his hamstring or something. I hope not. He has emerged this year as a he's come a long way. Right, let me get the hot case. Here we go. Lucky number 7, baby. Mavs Heat Finals, Chris Fitz. I like the Heat's chances in that one. I think both teams are still one player away from being championship material. You know, I think the Heat are going to sign Giannis in 2021. That is my prediction, and I'm sticking to it. Especially if the Bucks don't win a championship in the next 2 seasons. Come down to Miami, baby. As always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abraham. Chris Fitz, how much you want to make a bet that the Lakers do not make the finals? I think the Clippers got that. Unless the Lakers can make a move, like, they should try to sign Jamal Crawford. Fair enough, Fitz. They should go after Jamal Crawford. You know, he still hasn't signed to a team. Man, the Heat are up by 28 points. Sheesh. 100-72 entering the fourth quarter. Yeah, I like the Clippers though. The Clippers are a deeper team, and I think that's what's gonna hurt the Lakers in the end. Lakers don't have a bench. You know, they rely too much on LeBron and AD. If both of them don't have like 30, 40 point games and don't play over 35 minutes, they're going to struggle. You know, and they're having their way right now because it's the regular season. But once the playoffs come around, things are going to be a little tough. I don't know what the Mavs score is right now. But I know they're playing on ESPN. Yeah, we did. Come on, Jimbo. Was there ever any doubt? Good luck, everybody. Let's see what we got. Arcega Whiteside, the rookie ticket RPS redemption. That is Eagles. So, Eagles with a hit. Chase Winovich, Patriots. He's like in every case. Eric Dungy, Giants auto. Of course, they're showing the replay of Jimmy Butler and TJ Warren going at it on ESPN. Jamal Dean, Bucks auto. The freak of nature has a way of always picking a winner. Julian Love, Giants autograph. Two Giants in that box. Davante Adams to 99. Packers. I got a random this. So put that to the side. It was an easy random to do at the end. One box down. Yeah, let me make more space here. Put these there. Much better. Yeah, Freak, I read the same thing. That's nuts, man. All right, box number two. AJ Green to 175 Bengals. Nice. On card rookie ticket auto, Daniel Jones of the Giants. It's the third Giant autograph so far. Old school, well, not really old school, but used to play for the Cowboys. Number 9 of 10, DeMarco Murray. Cowboys with a hit. Your boy, Ty Johnson of the Lions, freak of nature. Yeah, I wish that Daniel Jones was like cracked ice or something. Still pretty good. Scott Miller, Bucks auto. So the Mavericks game is 59-56. The Mavericks up by 3 against the Nuggets. For whoever asked me for the Mavs-Nuggets score. It's a 3-point game. The third quarter is starting now. So, freak of nature, let me ask you a question. I know Matthew Stafford is your quarterback, but do you guys think you're going to pick up a quarterback with the, think you guys have the third pick? What would you like the Lions to do with their pick? Trade down? Go with a quarterback? I mean, you guys gave Matthew Stafford a whole bunch of money. You guys might go O-line. You know, protect your quarterback. Give your running back someone to block for him. Just don't take Tua. Don't take Tua. I want Tua in a Dolphin uniform. You think Cam Newton? Wait, is Cam Newton a free agent or something? A lot of people seem to think that the Panthers are gonna get rid of him or something. Not much of an upset, JMS. I don't know if you've heard the soundbite, but North Carolina's head coach said that this was his most ungifted team that he's ever coached. So UNC, not nearly as good as they have been in the past. Dude, when your coach says this is the most untalented team he's ever coached, that can't be good. Nice. Alexander Mattison on card. Rookie of the Year Contender Auto to 99. Vikings with a hit there. There you go, Jamie. One of the few Vikings fans that I know. Josh Allen, Jaguars. This kid's a beast. little hit from my dog Chris. I mean, you're right, Rara. Patrick Laird, Dolphins autograph. The intern is his nickname. Dude, could you imagine like the level of frustration that you would have to tell reporters that this is the most ungifted team you've ever coached? Like that sucks. One little Bengals box. Jermaine Pratt, Bengal auto. Right freak of nature. Patrick Laird is good. I mean, he's a hustler. He's a hustler. Luke Kuechly /99. Panthers. Three boxes done so far. Rara with the knowledge, a squirrel catches a nut every once in a while. This is true. Oh, Jamie, I'm going to be live on Saturday. So I will be here watching the games. Who else plays on Saturday? What time do they play anyway? Big game Kirk. You like that, don't you, Jamie? That's going to be a tough game. Vikings and Niners. At 4:30 and 8:00 on Saturday. Okay, so I'll be live for both games. Niners kind of came out of nowhere this year, though. It's gonna be interesting. I'm happy already. Patriots eliminated. I'm happy. All right. Let's see what we have here. Debo. Speaking of the Niners, the rookie ticket variation RPS. Very nice. This kid's a beast. You know, the key to beating the Niners, you got to stop that running game. Easier said than done, though. David Blah, I think is how you pronounce that, for the Lions. Super Bowl's in Miami this year, J-Mess. Oh, yeah. Miami has the record for the most Super Bowls As far as hosting them, anyway. DeAndre Baker, Giants auto. Yeah, maybe we do a break live from the Dolphin Stadium. Now, Dolphin Stadium is in Miami Gardens, which is roughly 20-30 minutes away from Fort Lauderdale. Trayvon Mullen Jr., Raiders. I need to go get top loaders for that stuff. Justice Hill to 75, Ravens. I gotta get top loaders. Be right back with top loaders. That would be nice, Jimbo. That would be nice. JMS is going to be live from the 50-yard line. Exactly, Rara, let him know. There's plenty to do in Miami, except go to a card show. It's true, Rara, it's true. You know better than most people. You know, your boy Robert Kraft is quite familiar. D. Darius Slayton Giants rookie ticket. Giants are having a pretty good break. Devin White, Bucks also having a bunch of hits. So, Freak, are you seriously working the Super Bowl? Bruce Anderson, Bucks auto. Oh, man, Bucks. Gonna be one of those teams with like 20 autographs. Ah, the old Panini points. One of 75, Jared Goff, Rams. Freaking nature, sneak a player in, man. Sneak a player in. Six. Time to start heating up here. Oh my goodness, Derek Jones. Oh my God. Derek Jones got to go back into the dunk contest. Jeez. LOL, Rara. Nah, Jimbo, no such thing. I got my papers, bro. I got my papers. But on the off chance that he does, you know, kick me out, I'll tell him to send me to Australia. And then you can help me sort. Do a little rebrand. And instead of Rip City, Kangaroo City. Or something like that, I don't know. Well, Bob, it's a good thing I got the backwoods on deck, baby. See what you did there, Jimbo. Yeah, freak of nature, I'm not a big fan of that halftime show. I'm sure the ladies will love it, but... you know, they could have had Trick Daddy. They could have had Pitbull, Flo Rida, Rick Ross. But no. People that aren't even from Miami. Ridiculous. David Montgomery! Rookie ticket stub RPS. Not a bad hit, TCU. There you go. No problem, TCU. Thank you, man. That's just the tip of this iceberg. David Blah. Lions Auto. Ooh, Devin Funchess to 149 Colts autograph. Got some veterans coming out. Hit for the Colts. Another hit for TCU. Travis Homer cracked ice to 23. For the Seahawks. Y'all know what school he went to, right? I don't have to tell you. You already know. We have Ben Burkervin, back-to-back Seahawk hits. Kenyon Drake to 99 Dolphins. I'm glad he's doing or he did well at the end there for the Cardinals. Halfway through, six left. Dang it. Sorry about that. Freak of Nature, I am well aware. Thank you for that. The Heat beat the Pacers by 14 points. And one of their players got ejected. The Bucks and the Warriors coming up. After the Nuggets and the Mavericks game. The Mavericks and Nuggets game is really good. It's a close game right now. 79-76 with 2.5 minutes to go in the third. Nikola Jokic is balling. There you go, Jimbo. It's only right, man. It's only right. All right, redemption. Drew Lock. That's a good one. The rookie ticket RPS redemption for the Broncos. I mean, Jimbo, I gotta say, you know, that's it's a great choice. Win or lose, you will be entertained watching a Heat game. Tim Boyle, Packers autograph. We have Kareth White Jr., Bears auto. There are some random people in this that I've never even heard of. Lonnie Johnson Jr., Texans auto. Ah, yes. 250 Panini points. McCaffrey to 75 Panthers. Dude, Brandon, you can stop with that. It's not 2019 anymore. And we're probably not going to see Kimmy for a while. Brandon, I'm not at liberty to speak about it. I'll just say, unfortunately, she's not doing too well. Health-wise, she's fine. But, you know, that's all I'm going to say about that. What do we have? The intern, Patrick Laird, Dolphins. David seals the fifth Giants auto. The next big release, off the top of my head, I don't know. However, there's a link in the chat so you can see for yourself. Revolution Basketball comes out the 17th. And we won't see any new football until Limited Football comes out on the 29th. So, yeah. We have Sapphire, Bowman Draft Sapphire Baseball in the store. But as far as new product in the store, Revolution Basketball on the 17th, Archives Baseball on the 22nd, Crown Royale Basketball the 22nd, Limited Football on the 29th, Optic Basketball on the 29th as well. Anyway. Kalen Saunders to 49. Chiefs autograph. A little Chiefs mojo for David. Delaney Walker, 175 Titans. Clayton Thorson, Cowboys auto. There you go, Dave. Well, that's that's the release calendar that gets updated every day. So it's a nice tool to have. For the Steelers, Benny Snell Jr., the rookie ticket on card auto. I would say biggest hit is still that Daniel Jones that came out earlier. There it is. No, we have two Panini points. Two 250s. That's right, Dave. You let them know. Boom. No, Dave. Yeah, I think you could transfer that over into your PayPal account, though. Panini points there. That's the third. Another Viking, Irv Smith Jr. Okay, I don't know who this dude is, but, yeah. Timeout, and I'll take it a step further, and, drop the band hammer. Lacoste to 83, the rookie ticket stub for the Patriots. These cards are pretty cool looking. Miles Gaskin Dolphins auto. Whoa, freak, whoa. Don't play around with that, man. That shit is no joke. Dax Raymond, Bears auto. Jimbo. I'm not sure. Let me check. The Bears, David Montgomery. Bryce Love to 49 Redskins. I mean, I don't know what it's numbered to. It's a redemption, Jimbo. Three boxes left. Mm-hmm. And the Spurs beat the Celtics. Lonnie Walker had 19 points. Marquise Brown, Hollywood Brown, with the on-card rookie ticket auto for the Ravens. Not bad, not bad. Excuse me. Another Buck auto, Devin White. I see Panini points, 250 of them. So far, that is 4 Panini points. Mac Wilson, the Browns auto. There you go. A little something for the Browns. It ain't over till it's over, Chris Fitz. Upon your request, TCU, Ben Banigou. For the Colts. You don't play with your TCU teams. They don't call you TCU Frogger for nothing. Larry Fitzgerald, 175 Cardinals. Nice hands, Larry. Maybe, Dave. I mean, I haven't eaten in a while. Larry Fitz, any relation to you, Chris Fitz? Well, damn. Sorry about that. As a matter of fact, I do, Chris Fitz. He went to Pittsburgh. Nice, TCU. I don't even use my college email anymore. Probably got a bunch of spam. How'd you know, Jimbo? Ah, the old AOL accounts. I still have a bunch of CDs with like 3,000 minutes on them. You know, in case times get hard. Alright, second to last box. Caron Higdon, Texans auto. Jaquan Johnson, Bills rookie ticket auto. Elijah Holyfield, Panthers auto. There you go, Fitz. A little something for you. You know, now you can tell your kids, you know, hey, your Uncle Jesse pulled me an Elijah Holyfield auto one time. You know, blow their minds with that one. Travis Kelce to 175 Chiefs. Noah, I hope not. You know, that's really not up to me. It's up to you guys. Yeah, I would love to get rid of the last two contenders cases tonight. And those contenders basketball personals, too. I have four boxes left. It is 9:44 on the East Coast, and I'm usually live until at least midnight, but I'll go past that, obviously, as long as we're filling breaks. I'll still here all night. Irv Smith Jr. cracked ice, 9 of 23 for the Vikings. That is the goal, Jameis. That way I can get it sorted and ship it out tomorrow, too. More Panini points. All right. Last box mojo. Well, Noah, I know it's late over there in Germany, but I mean, my suggestion is, you know, pick up your team if you haven't already. That way you lock down your team. What do 2,000 Panini points get you, TCU? You're moving back to the States? Getting tired of Germany? Or are you over there because you're in the military? Ah, military, gotcha. Thank you for your service, my dude. Appreciate you. That's not too bad, TCU. Last Box Mojo. Good luck, everyone. Especially those without a hit. Got Riley Ridley, Bears rookie ticket. On card auto. Devlin Hodges, Ducky Hodges, Steelers autograph. Bengals, Travion Williams autograph. Jawan Winfrey, Broncos auto. Nick Foles, 175 Jaguars. I bet the Eagles wish they still had him. They'd probably still be in the playoffs. Stack. Come on, baby. Golden ticket. Something huge. Come on. Well, that was anticlimactic. So that's going to do it for the break. So let's do this random real quick. So it's either going to go to the top or the bottom team. If I have duplicates, I'll give one to each. Otherwise, it's either going to go to the top team or the bottom team. I'm going to roll a die. Odd number goes to the top team. Even number, bottom team. Odd top, even bottom. Odd top, even bottom. Number four, even, so it goes to the bottom team. Alright. And we have Panini points to disperse. We got five of them. So let's head on over to the randomizer. Slide it over. Copy and paste the teams. Alright, we rolled the number 4 on this die, so we're going to go 4 times in the random. Top team gets 250 Panini points. Here we go. Dude, if I knew there were going to be so many Panini points, I would have gave it an honest thought to sell the point spot. Alright, so I went over like a jackass. So let me go and look at the live stream and see what the fourth team was on top. Let's see. Gotta love that rewind feature on YouTube. That's one, two, three, that's four. Where is my thing? Let's move this over. All right, so let me take this down real quick. All right, so we went, it was supposed to be four, according to the die. As you can see there, I rewound the stream, and at four times, the top team is the Chiefs, all right? Just to show you there. You can rewind the video yourself as well if you don't believe me. But you know, Uncle Jesse don't tell no fibs. I would never do that to you. So the Chiefs. Get 250. Put the random back up again. Try not to fuck up this time, Uncle Jesse. Okay. One, two, three, and four. Four times. The Saints on top this time. I appreciate that, TCU. You know, but I try to treat it like as if, you know, if someone new is watching every time. Because you never know, you know. All right, so let's do it again. I got three more to give away here. Three and four. Four times. The Texans on top. Later, Jimbo. Have a good one, my dude. Don't forget to take your meds. All right, four times again. Two, three, money shot four, four times, Colts on top, and that one, and last but not least, the fifth 250 Panini point, money shot four, boom, four times, Bengals on top this time. All right, let's take this down, and let's recap this thing. Starting with the Panini points, Bengals 250, Colts 250, Texans 250, Saints 250, and the Chiefs 250. All right, so I separated the autographs. These are all not numbered. Winfrey Broncos, Williams Bengals, Hodges Steelers, Ridley Bears, Holyfield Panthers, Johnson Bills, Higdon Texans, Banigou Colts, Wilson Browns, White Bucks, Marquise Brown Ravens, Raymond Bears, Gaskin Dolphins, Irv Smith Jr. Vikings, Snell Steelers, Thorson Cowboys, Sills Giants, Laird Dolphins, Johnson Texans, White Bears, Boyle Packers, Curvin Seahawks, Bloch Lions, Anderson Bucks, White Bucks, Slayton Giants, Mullen Raiders, Winfrey Broncos, Baker Giants, Bloch Lions, Pratt Bengals, Morgan Bengals, Laird Dolphins, Allen Jaguars, Miller Bucks, Johnson Lions, Love Giants, Dean Bucks, Dungy Giants, Winovic Patriots. Redemptions, we have rookie ticket RPS, Drew Lock Broncos, rookie ticket stub RPS, David Montgomery Bears, rookie ticket variation RPS, Debo Samuel Niners, rookie ticket RPS, JJ Arcega Whiteside Eagles, and our numbered cards, we have Irv Smith Jr. to 23 Vikings, Matt Lacoste to 83 Patriots, Kalen Sanders to 49 Chiefs. Travis Homer to 23 Seahawks. Devin Funchess to 149 Colts. Alexander Mattison to 99 Vikings. DeMarco Murray, 9 of 10 Cowboys. And a Daniel Jones rookie ticket autograph. Not numbered, but pretty sweet. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it out tomorrow.